So we're in Fotheburg Park, and Fotheburg Park was going to be the hub of the entire theatre festival. This area here was going to be the garden at the back of the festival hub, a really sociable space for people to hang out. Would have been where some of our knowledge talks would have been, receptions, etc. Was served as a sort of a foyer and waiting area for people before they went across the park to where our enormous theatre tent was going to be.
There's 3 years of production work went into it because it had never been done before at this scale.
We actually had to raise the whole thing from the ground up. I'm talking everything. I'm talking the brand, I'm talking our policies, our access, our ambassador program, our welfare program. We were going to link in with the Wave Makers for our volunteer program. I'm talking budgets, I'm talking event management plan. I'm talking what theatre tent were we going to use? What were the seats going to be like? Where is the foyer going to be? Were we going to have merchandise? What were the concessions? Where would you meet in advance of going to that theatre show? Where would you meet afterwards? What was the experience of the festival going to be? If you were inspired by our knowledge talks, where would you go to discuss that with some colleagues afterwards? So we had to literally map out every single detail of the festival from multiple points of view. It was enormous.
We just had all of our European partners come into Galway for a 2-3 day production meeting where they were all taken to their venues. But we were also talking through the shared vision. So it was really exciting. It was getting very, very, very real. We were 2 months out of actually, you know, pressing play live on everything. Pennies were dropping. At that stage, we weren't thinking it's not going to happen, but it was, I just remember us all sitting there and going, what's this? And, oh, can I get back to Europe? You know, so there was a couple of those sort of things because, it's, you know, all this sort of stuff was coming out. And next week, the following week, it was absolutely clear that the festival was in jeopardy. I'd say a week later, it was really clear it wasn't going to happen.
Good evening. Baile Padraig Hunadiv. This is a St. Patrick's Day like no other. Today's children will tell their own children and grandchildren about the national holiday in 2020 that had no parties, no parades, but instead saw everyone staying at home to protect each other.
We've done heavy lifting, which people don't see, which goes on for the 2 years before something like this. And we really were there, and then everything just came down. And psychologically, it took us probably 6 months to go, oh my God, yeah. So we had this beautiful play written by an artist with an intellectual disability and the development sorted by the Abbey. And that was always just our personal kind of seed for the festival as well. There were two seeds. One was the hub and the other one personally for the company, creatively, was Into the Dark Woods. And that remained. So that little piece of gold remained.